Lana Energy, kakakain mo lang, Taksa! Ubus ka agad!
Baboy po!
Galing! Ganda ng place. Feeling ko Tomb Raider ako. Hala.
Let's go.
Okay. Careful. So we're entering the bigger temple now. Grabing ganda dito. Look, oh. Look at that. Wow. Ito yung mga lugar na nakikita mo lang sa pelikula dati, sa mga Tomb Raider. If it looks really majestic on cinema, it just looks exactly the same and very breathtaking dito. Tara, let's go inside. Mag-feeling ano tayo. Indiana Jones and Lara Croft. Kneeling. So we're headed to the West Gate. This is the main gate of Angkor Wat Temple. Ito, palabas na kami. Sobrang aliw nung ano, nung blessing na binigay sa akin kanina nung mall. What an experience. Okay, so we're out here. Wow, ganda na lugar na to, sobra. Actually, hindi ko naintindihan ko ano yung blessing na binigay sa akin kanina nung batang monk eh. So I know it's a blessing. Tapos binasaan niya ako ng blessed water yata yun. And then may tinali siyang bracelet sa akin. This one. Ganda dito sobra.
more temples. Laki ng lugar na to, grabe. I think the next temple naman is the yung temple na pinag-shootan ng Tomb Raider.
Aliw yung bridge na to. Lumulutang siya. So parang ano, parang isa siyang malaking daan na puro floaters. Dumadaan na siya sa tubig. Kaling. We're here at the Taprom Temple.
Okay, guys. Yes. And I have a bucket list today. Wala
energy, guys.
Oh, kabad na.
Sobrang strict dito. Pinag-scarf nila ako kasi kita daw yung kilikili.
Oh, bawal daw ang kilikili. Kahit maputi ang kilikili, bawal pa rin daw.
Bawal kita shoulders, kilikili, and knees.
Talaga?
Or like above the knees. Yes, ano, outfit tips in Cambodia.
Yes, yun ang tip. Yeah. Mas strict sa Taprom. Taprom.
Yes.
Kesa sa Angkor Wat.
Kaya dala kayong scarf. And pwede gawing skirt, pwede gawing
ano. Okay, magsisleeveless.
Okay. Oh. Pwede naman. Mag-scarf ka lang.
Oo, tama naman.
Mag-scarf.
So itong Taprom Temple, ito yung pinagkuhanan. Ito yung dito nag-shoot ang Tomb Raider. Eh si Lara Croft naman nagsando.
Na way point ka.
Di ba?
Lara Croft nagsando. Tapos short shorts pa yun.
Di ba short shorts 'yon?
Oo.
Hindi nila daw mano, hindi nila masita dahil may baril.
Kasi Angelina Jolie. Ganun daw. Yun.
May photoshoot na ganap dito. Parang wedding photoshoot.
Temple. Medyo effort, ano?
Iron Kololos.
Sobra. Pagod na yun. Grabe. Nakakalaspag.
Iyo pag yung traveler?
Oo. At maganda pa yung weather ngayon, ha?
True.
Imagine pag...
How much more pagkatanghali tayo?
Oo.
Diyos ko. Hot na nga tayo. Hot pa yung weather.
Tara akong nangati nga, ng konti. Weird. Last temple. What do you call this temple?
You see, we call it Bayon Temple.
Sorry?
Bayon Temple.
Bayon Temple?
Yeah, that built inside the Angkor Thom. This temple that built during the 13th century.
I see.
Yeah. And then don't forget this temple. Yeah, that built for the Buddhism, not Hindu. Different from Angkor Wat. Angkor Wat for Hindu, but this one for the Buddhism. You know?
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Right? 800 years ago, this temple. I mean, we can say the last king Cambodia that built. After this temple, we have the king, but the king not built the temple up to now. You know?
Oh.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Okay. Got it. Naintindihan niyo yun, ha?
dalawang beses ako nagulugod. Yung ito yung tumatamang ganun. Solid. Okay. Galing. Dami mukha. Galing kanina, hindi.
Okay, heading out of the temple na. This particular temple is siya yata yung pinaka-unique sa lahat ng sa apat na pinunta namin. The first three, medyo similar yung design eh. This one is much different. And maraming magagandang places sa pwedeng kunan ng picture. May mga mukha yung pillars. I guess because iba nga eh. I think ang sabi nga sa atin ng tourist guide, ito yung Buddhist temple. Tsaka ang ganda, nakakuha ako ng magandang profile picture. Ang ganda ng pwesto. Back to the van. And I think we're gonna have dinner in a bit. It's 5:30 here, Cambodia time. Can't wait to take a bath. Alright. Back at lobby. We have an hour to freshen up. Dinner at 7.
Oh my god, my arthritis is kicking in. Arthritis!
Katabang talaga.
Oh my god. Sakit ng ankles ko.
Ako tuhod.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bagong ligo. Just freshened up, ready for dinner. Ang alikabo kanina kasi sa Angkor Wat eh. So at least ngayon pwede na ako mag-enjoy ng food. Ng presko-presko. Okay, so we're leaving Labdi. And we're headed to our van. Tapos tuloy na kami sa restaurant. Tara, I'm really, really hungry. Okay, so we're here at Shan Rai 3. This is the restaurant where we're going to be having dinner. According sa itinerary, medyo upscale daw ito na restaurant. I don't know what they serve. Malamang Cambodian food din ito. Anyways, maganda yung place. Very upscale.
Shan Rai 3.
Baka yung babae si Shan, yung lalaki si Rai.
At ayan ang tree.
Shan Rai. At yan yung tree. Papahinga na kami. Time to rest. Not a long day tomorrow. Can't wait to just lie down and relax and watch TV and just get comfy. What the F?